your taste. It's just one tasty paper. Hello. I've been waiting for you. We have a British theme today. Cake, fish and chips. Everything you see here is all edible, made from cake, chocolate and sweets. And I made them all myself for us to enjoy. Let's tuck in. I'm so excited. This is my favorite British food. The first taste is yours. Some chips. Chips needs a little salt. I put it on the fish too. Let's try some peas. Your taste. I made the peas from chocolate. Sauce for the fish and ketchup for the chips. We're gonna enjoy that. My royal, I think it's time we try our cake fish. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Lemon for our fish. It's made out of jelly. You can call it gummy. That should taste yummy now. Your taste of cake fish. This tastes so, so delicious. Fish and chips is my favorite British food. So I was very excited to cake it for you. Sauce on everything. It tastes so nice. Gonna have some more. Some tartar sauce. Use some chips to help me. Sweet version of these fish and chips, you can watch it on my Savoury channel. I will link it below. I love this piece. I need some more salt on our fish. Chips before. I'm obsessed with this ketchup. It's so tasty. This is so delicious. It's a British tradition to serve fish and chips on a newspaper. Trying to get low. salsa sauce. This one is nice. There's some gummies inside. I don't know if you can see it. Stays in. Your time. I'll see you soon.